Georgia parents will soon have the choice on if their child wears a mask at school or not. Tonight, state lawmakers passed the Unmask Georgia Students Act. It gives parents the choice to exempt their public school students if there is a mask mandate in place. Now, opponents say this will take away protections against COVID-19.